Let us try to make the truth table or the Mille state table for this graph. So for the present input state, let us say that S0 is the reset state. So I'll make an arrow and let us assume say let. So whenever you turn on the circuit, it will start from state S0. So for S0, the present state inputs are A and B, combination of A and B are 0, 0. So there are two conditions now. For input S0 state 0, 0, input X will be 0 or it will be 1. So for AB 0, 0, that is nothing but the state S0, if input is 0, it will move to same state S0, hence the next state will be again S0, therefore 0, 0, and output is as mentioned 0. Whereas for S0 is equal to 0, 0, X is equal to 1, it will move down to S1. S1 corresponds to 0, 1, hence next state will be 0, 1, but still the output is 0. So these are the two cases for S0. Now we will write for the state S1. Now for S1, if S1 is 0, 1, when X is equal to 0, it will go to state S2, where S2 corresponds to 1, 0, and output is 1. And the next way, when X is equal to 1, the state S1 remains in S1, therefore next state will be 0, 1 and output will be 0. So these are the two states for S1. You will write for S2. As far as S2 is concerned, S2 corresponds to 1, 0. So for S2, 1, 0, if input is 0, it will go to S0, that is nothing but the 0, 0 state, and the output is 0. And for the next input, X is equal to 1, again it will go to S0 state, that is 0, 0, but this time the output is 1. Now there is a very important concept regarding the last 1, 1 state, that is nothing but the S3. Since we have not used S3 state, so input to S3 state doesn't matter to us. That's why we'll put a don't care condition here. Whatever may be the input, whatever may be the next state, but still the output is 0. You cannot place don't care here. Why? Because if you put don't care in this case for the S3 1 1, there may be a glitch in the circuit, and we always design a circuit. There is a professional practice while designing any circuit or any state or any machine. It should be a glitch free. That's why you'll put 0, 0 here. So this is nothing but the state table for the Mille machine. Thank you.